Englewood Square is celebrating its one-year anniversary along with Whole Foods, as you can see right behind me. Now, the developer, Leon Walker, has done big things for the community and expect to do more things as time goes on. But what people want to know is, what's next?
The people poured in to support the one-year celebration, not just for Englewood, but for Whole Foods, too. Its impact has breathed new life into the entire plaza.
It's a good day. It's a good day for me because I've been walking these streets since I was 7 years old. And I've watched this corner, this community, go spiral down, and I'm now seeing the resurrection of it.
DL3 Realty Managing Partner Leon Walker is the developer. He had a vision to revitalize Englewood Square and then made it a reality.
We wanted to get back to having strong black businesses in our community, and we're just proud to be a part of it.
The celebration marks a milestone, with Whole Foods being the anchor of it all. The grocery store has helped the growth of other businesses such as Chipotle and Starbucks.
People think in terms of the bricks and mortar, and they ask me, how is this store doing or that store doing? They're all doing fine. Matter of fact, Starbucks and Chipotle are hitting home runs right now. But the important thing is that we're growing local businesses.
That's a measure of a positive neighborhood. Not how many fewer homicides we had, although that's a good thing, but how many more small businesses were created. Not what the overall decline in crime is, but what is the overall increase in people that have moved their families here to Englewood. We're at an inflection point.
The celebration also highlighted local entrepreneurs who've made strides in their businesses. One of the key objectives of the entire development is to build through local entrepreneurship. Jordan Buckner, founder of T-Squares, is one of them.
I think it's really important to see where the community can go from here. I think that investment within the community leads to further investment, but I think it's also important, and Whole Foods and the developer and Leon Walker has done a great job in engaging the local community.
And as you saw today, the feeling around Englewood Plaza and its one-year anniversary has been absolutely amazing. And I think, you know, Leon Walker answered the questions of what they plan to do moving forward. In Englewood at Whole Foods, Montezz Allen, Urban Broadcast Media.